What's going on, everyone? Here is Minecraft Pocket Edition MCPE gameplay, episode 2. Today we are gonna do, well, we're gonna play mining. And, well, we're not gonna play mining. We're gonna try to find some iron and some diamonds to, well, it's a surprise next episode. But I need to give out a great shout out to one of my best buddies, and I hope you will watch this video. And if you do watch this video, please put it in the comments so everyone knows who you are. But this friend of mine taught me how to sprint, and he told me a lot of other stuff. So thank you, that person, and I'll make sure to, you know, well, just comment so I know, so everyone knows who you are. Anyway, let's start playing. And new updates. We, right here, I am, here's my little hideout right down here. And, but yeah, we got attacked by a skeleton. So, let me go ahead and fire up some. They're creeper? Pretty sure that was a creeper. Yeah, that was a creeper.
Pretty sure.
Anyway, well, that was unexpected, but let's do this again. And as I was saying, I'm gonna need protection. That's why we're going mining today. So. Go ahead and eat this. Now let me go over here. Kill this chicken. Dang it. No chicken. Dang it. Jump it there. And so today we are gonna go mining, as I've already told you. Yay, we have another chicken. There, we get another cooked chicken for free. But before we do anything, let me go ahead. That don't know sound good. If you wanna lose your mind, come and get it one more time. I'm gonna get out of there. Because right now I'm gonna look for some wood before we go mining to build, of course, torches. Told me that. And let's get some wood real fast. To make a ton of torches. I'm gonna go ahead and make some planks. Fudge. Didn't mean to make bowls. What is that called? I already have that. Anyway. Okay, that should be good enough, and I can make more if I, you know, ever want to. But, you know, let's go ahead and get some more wood just in case, because you never know what's out there, my friends. So, and I imagine there's going to be a lot of hostile monsters down there. Things, of course. It's dark, whatever. But we need armor and tools. So. So I made a lot of stone picks. So, of course, inning. Now, I know how you guys say never go straight down. Guess what? I'm going to have to start in my hidey hole because, you know, it already looks like it's starting to form like a cave thingy. Or you know what? I'm just starting right here. This way. Oh, this is my hidey hole. Okay, let's go down in here. Yeah, I'm going to have to dig straight down, like, far away from over there. Like, right here. Here we go. We just landed in a cave where there's light, so I bet it's an epic fail. No! Abandoned mineshaft. Guys, I'm just gonna put this on Peaceville real fast because I really need to find like iron and stuff. So let me mine this. Well, let's get back on our journey. I just had to turn that cave spider off because I heard cave spiders, and that's never a good thing because they're poisonous. And then here we go, a monster spawner! Maybe it wasn't cave spiders, just spiders. But let's go ahead and destroy this. There we go! That's a lot of the XP. And we can go ahead and grab all this. This is actually really useful. This chest is. So I can make obsidian way easier. And there we go. There's some iron. Ignits already. There we go. Our quest is starting to come to a good start. Okay. Not that we only have 9 already. I'm still gonna mine a lot more in this episode, but I'm not gonna try to make this too long, so I'll hit you guys up once I get a lot of stuff out. Anyway, guys, I'm probably gonna have to end this video here because it's probably getting pretty long. But on my mining trip, I got 35 iron ore. I found an abandoned mine shaft and a monster spawner. And from that, I got 9 iron ingots, 5 buckets, 4 wheat, 10 string, 2 bread. I think that's all I got. But if there's more, you guys can tell me in the comment section. Anyway, hope you guys like this video, and I'll see you guys on another Minecraft. Bye-bye!